The man accused of trying to kill his own baby made his first court appearance today. Christian Mikaele is charged with attempted murder. He was arrested Friday morning in Waianae after his 16-month-old baby was taken to the hospital in critical condition with severe injuries. Mikaele remains in custody on $500,000 bail.